Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is the pull-through braid. I have never done a tutorial for this hairstyle, but I asked on Instagram if you guys wanted to see one, and there were so many yeses that I thought I would go ahead and film that today. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to start by picking up a section of hair at the top of my head and tie it with an elastic at my crown. Then I'm going to clip this ponytail out of the way, pick up a new section of hair underneath the first one from above the ears, and tie it with a second elastic underneath the first ponytail. Now I'm going to let down the first ponytail, divide it into two sections, bring the second ponytail up through the middle of the two sections, and clip this out of the way. Now I'm going to pick up a new section of hair underneath the second ponytail, combine it with the two sections from the first ponytail, and tie it all together with an elastic band. Now I'm going to let down the top ponytail, divide it into two sections, bring the second ponytail through the middle, clipping it out of the way. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair, combine it with the two sections from the top ponytail, and tie it all together with an elastic band. Once all of the hair is bred into the braid, I'm going to continue dividing the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping it around the bottom ponytail, and then tying the hair together with an elastic until I've created three more sections of the braid. Once the braid is done, I'm going to go back over the hair, pulling on the sections until the braid is nice and full.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new or if you haven't subscribed yet. That way you won't miss out on any videos. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you next time.